pink elephant from the contents of your glass. It's Wednesday. I'm drinking way too much on Wednesday. Menace 1-5, target location. My job is stressing me the fuck out. Eliminate all hostile contacts. Chill that out. I gotta chill that out. It's nice, and I'm watching the World Series. Are the Cubbies still up? You know, once we start playing, what I'd like to do is start a party so that everybody, instead of having to type in chat what their moves are going to be, it would be a little bit more convenient for everyone if they were in chat, and that way they can just say what it is that they want to do, and we can all hear them and just make things more convenient that way. Now, we got some lurkers. I see you, lurkers. I'm not going to shout you out, though. Because, you know, Overwatch. You're not saying anything. You don't want to be seen. Affirmative covering now. So I'm not going to point out that you're on. They're going to come over here. They're right there. They're going to see me. Oh, no, that's not even them. They're way the fuck over here. What am I thinking about? Look at this shit. I'm starting out fucked up already. All right, so... we just blew a turn. Let's not go near those fuckers, because sometimes civilians fucking just snitch on me. Why does he have a... was that a German language that he was speaking? He should not. I didn't hear him. He probably did. I don't know. Shut up. Okay, let's go here first and then see. Well, he didn't draw anything, so I doubt that dude will draw anything. So what we're gonna do... oh, there's more red there. Never mind me scratching my armpit. It's just, you know, how I pass the time.
Stepping off. Stepping off. Enemy sighted.
A Codex and an Advent Soldier. Codexes, I think, are worth 500 points in my new world. Okay, so we're just going to put you on Overwatch. And we're going to bring you over here. No, we can't do that. We'll just put you here in full cover.
Moving.
11 turns to go. If you do see me, the robot's going to shoot you in the nuts. Codex can be a problem. Alright, so we got a thingy. Where is this thing? It's off to the left, right? They're off to the left. We gotta go get that. Alright. How the fuck are they seeing me? Alright. No. I'm going right here. Why would that happen? Don't do that, then. I don't want that to happen. Yeah, they'll definitely see. That's not a good idea. That was a bad move. I just made an error. 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 Error.
I'm on the move.
Let's do this the easy way.
Target identity confirmed.
Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible. Knock him out and bring him in.
Headed down there. Hostiles making the rounds. Eyes on the prize.
Good copy. Moving on target. Scanning.
People upstairs got kids.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position.
How about shutting the fuck up, Bradford? How about that? Do that for me. Do that for me, and I'll let your wife kiss me on the mouth.
Heading out.
Ah, that wasn't a red button. How? Oh, stop it, man. Yo. I wouldn't have moved there if I knew. Started on this too deeply. Hold on one sec, folks. I'll be right back. Alright, I am back. Apologies. Fucking this DOJ stuff and the leaked emails is... This campaign is ridiculous. Alright, where was we? We had a 72. How is that my last move? Ah, there we go. I knew Snake Eyes hadn't shot yet. I'm just like, what the fuck?
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Okay. Okay, so you really don't have any fucking cover, so I can't bring you up like that. Alright, so we put you here. Alright. So what kind of shot you got? 66 at the same guy. Alright. What kind of shot you got? 100% on this guy. And he's a shock trooper, so we're killing this guy first. Taking you out. Like I did your sister. Alright, so... Wait a minute. Yeah, Tear Drinker. I don't want you to kill him yet. I want you to kill this guy. Do that guy.
Shot wide!
Oh, that bothers me so much. So stupid.
On approach.
See? That's how you do it, jackass.
Shut up!